No exit strategy. Hi, I'm Dr. Zainer with 5 Minute Fuel, which is in 5 minutes a day. We're going to fuel your mind, your body, and your future. In continuing this little mini series, under 5 Minute Fuel's Finding Your Hero, we're going over the most successful characteristic traits of the heroes of all time and all history. And today we're going to talk about that a hero has no exit strategy. You know, Tony Robbins used to have a quote, hey, listen, you know, how do you take the land? He told you the story that, you know, the general, they went on the shore, and how they take the land, he told his soldiers to burn the boats. And like, well, if you burn the boats, we can't retreat. He's like, exactly. So something amazing happens when you're 100% in over 99% in. There's something that if you have one little crack, one little foot out the door, one small sliver of option B, it pulls the resolve and the resourcefulness of truly creating and accomplishing the goals and dreams and desires of your heart. So when a hero goes into a situation, there's no exit strategy. There is only one option. And so they know if they can't get through it, they gotta go above it, underneath it, find a different way. And that is the blessing of knowing that there's no exit strategy. Now, yes, it's scary. It feels nerve-wracking, but there's something that brings out the human resolve. It makes your mind have to think of a way where there was no way in order to get through. And that's why when you really, in your life, whatever that is you're doing, whether it be in your finances, in your relationships, in your business, or even in your health, when you make the decision to go, go. And the great thing is when you say there's no other option and there's no exit strategy, here is probably the most beneficial part of that. When I don't have an exit strategy and I'm going towards my dream, my desires in those areas that I just mentioned, we all know as we set off on a journey to reach a goal, we're gonna run into some walls. We're gonna have some bumps in the road. Things are not gonna go as easy as we thought they would be. Sometimes we'll go on a detour, we might have to course correct, but during those times of pain or perceived loss or perceived failure, we see them as course corrections, tuition, experience, education. That's when you have no exit strategy. You see those things as a benefit. Because when you're moving forward and if something gets a little uncomfortable or it's not going the way you want or you get frustrated, if you have a plan B, if you have a foot out the door, it's very easy to say, yeah, you know what? They were right. I just wasn't cut out for this, or not in my town, or yeah, you know, I was just dreaming too much and I don't want to do this anymore because it just doesn't work for me or in my area. And see, so you start justifying all the reasons why you shouldn't move forward because you kind of have a foot out the door. You have an option B, but when you remove all options and there's no exit strategy and there's only one way to go and that's forward, then your entire perception and the way your brain and spirit work, you will start to see things, unknowns will open up and you will start to see paths that you never would ever been able to see if you had some type of exit strategy. So practice whatever that is you're doing today, declare to yourself, I'm going to remove any ways out. There's no option B, there's no option C, there's only one option, that's moving forward. I have no exit strategy. Take all of what you got, bet in on yourself, and achieve your dreams. Well, hopefully you found amazing value with this, and if you did, please comment below, share this with a friend, go on our social media, and let's keep this conversation going, either on Instagram, on Facebook, all over. You'll see it at Dr. Zaino, and make sure you go to iamhero.com, that's iamhero.com/secret, and you'll be able to get our free PDF and video masterclass called The Hero's Secret Sauce. Shh, don't tell anybody about it. Have an amazing day, and we'll see you soon.